Continue, be quicker.
Be dead.
Be quicker, be die. Still have a lot of the cities to find. Be quicker, be die.
We haven't found any of them. We've only found
one. We found one. The first one. The best one.
The worst one.
The one.
Yeah, those are towns. We have found 3 different traders, though.
Yeah, that's true.
So we got that going for
out
us.
Out of what, 6?
I believe there's 6.
So we found half the traders.
Mm-hmm.
We do need to start the actual pit.
Mm-hmm.
So let's see if we go to the hatch. Our pulse. So one. Three. 5. So that should be.
Well, if you want to, like, kind of mark it out, I can just start digging.
So,
Oh, you're doing it.
This is it.
Shouldn't it be like the fifth block?
Yeah, off of the hatch, I believe.
No. Off of the pole. Which is one close. Track you, or else I'll never find you.
I'm in a hole.
I see that. I'm coming in!
No!
No! Please, no! Please don't do it!
Air you.
No, baby Jesus, please save me. From this incompetent motherfucker.
An auger would be nice.
Right? You say find one?
Yes.
I definitely want to get one. But we need auger parts, so... Hopefully this hole digging works out. Hopefully my axes don't break too, because I did not bring materials to make new ones.
Awesome. I like how prepared you are.
Well, I have four, like, untouched, so that should be enough.
That's good.
That's the spirit. Do you know how many blocks it is deep that we are, anyways? Any chance?
I didn't count.
Okay.
Just hit the stone layer, I believe, and went like a couple more down.
Oh. Ooh, we're in. I'm in.
Button.
I hope so.
It totally shot that iron. We didn't need iron.
Guess we should probably leave maybe one open.
Yeah, you have to box jump your way back.
Have you already closed it all up?
I think so.
Oh yeah. She closed in. One tool down. I don't have any boxes.
So hoard night.
Prepared.
You're just gonna be the live bait.
Well, I do emit smell.
This is gonna work out nicely. I'm gonna be inside.
I'll just be running. Just be running the track.
Had wood.
Throw me some wood through the gates. Please help me.
How do you survive longer than I did? You don't even carry supplies. I'm gonna jump down here.
I was gonna say, because I always have, like, I don't even have a weapon.
I was gonna say, because I always supply you with shit. Here's a bandage, again, here's a torch, here's a...
Hey, to be fair, last time I didn't need your bandages. I mean, this whole playthrough, I've needed your bandages. I mean, technically I didn't. I had two on me, I just didn't know.
I'm all super prepared. I have food, water, different tools, bandages, a med kit. And I die.
Yep. To be fair, you put all your shit in the box. Because you were...
Well, I did put my bandages in the box.
So, I mean, I went up there to help you with nothing but 30 stone axes, so...
Yeah.
That's all I had on me. It was just like 30 of them. I mean, you died before I really got out there.
Because you turned around. Could've.
Well, because you said you were dead, so I was like, okay, well, if you're dead.
That's the end of it.
That's all she wrote.
Going back in my hole.
Where it's safe, there's no dogs down there.
I'm just going to go get my pack now. Hey, there's still zombies here. Oh, have fun with that.
So you're okay? And then it's like, yeah, I'm fine. Okay, well, I'll just go back to work then. I could use some help. Alright, I'm on my way. And then you died.
10 hours later.
10 hours later, finally showed up.
I just had to pick some flowers
so
first
I'm here.
Before I got there.
I'm here.
Confused, thought I was playing Skyrim. Look, a flower. Better get that.
I don't know what this flower does. I guess I'll just eat it.
Is that a wheel made out of cheese? Better stop for that.
Yeah, this is gonna take a really long time. Auger would be really good.
Definitely invest in auger. I'll wait here.
Yeah, we should definitely invest in one.
Chipping away. La la la. Where are you at? Oh, there you are. Bye! Making progress.
Helping. What?
I go up top, get some wood. Collect these wood boxes that I leave behind. Wood boxes.
What?
What?
What are you giggling about?
Things. Stuff.
Stuffs.
made it to the surface.
Doing?
Just marking out where we gotta be digging.
Okay. Oh, there's an opening on this side. The back side.
Getting stuck in this hole. Big hole.
Yeah, you do.
Do we have somebody watching?
What a weirdo. Okay. I'll start digging.
Hole.
Your character's making a lot of weird noises.
Shut up. We're stuck in a hole, you.
What?
What?
You're stuck in the hole. Thank you.
Planet.
You dying over there or something?
No, just had to move a body out of the room.
Oh. You know what would be really convenient right now?
What's it?
A mining hat?
That would be nice. So you need to find us an auger and a mining hat. By tonight.
By tonight.
And dig out this hole.
I'm working on the hole. Working the hole right now.
Good job on it. Oh shit.
What?
Oh god. Oh.
That sounds really bad right now. Seems bad.
One dog ran away. I can't get them. Oh, I'm out of it.
Dying.
I got it. Did you die?
Nope. I survived. I had to get a bandage.
I ran out of shotgun ammo.
Yeah, I can imagine that probably happened.
What? Luckily, they got stuck in our little trench for a little.
What's that?
The dogs got stuck in the trench here. Slowed them down just enough where I could take them by one instead of both of them.
Right. As soon as I jumped out of the hole, one scratched me and I started to die. Apparently I have really sensitive skin.
'Tis but a scratch.
Scratch your bloody arms off.
You're missing a f- Lieutenant.
My mining skill's getting gooder.
Done here.
What?
Good. Work on side again.
What's that?
Work on our pillars again.
Okay.
Taking that out.